And now we can see that as we move it, you see the way the clips are moving. As they move, we reposition.